but zealots play hard to get females to jealous. Okay, smart, go to a party. Girls are standing in the crowd to show a body. A chick walks by you when she can sex your butt standing on the lawn. Next day function, high class luncheon. Food is served in your stone cold munchin. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much food and split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation, but every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going, could care less about the vibe you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show, then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose, and what comes next? Hey, bust the move. Says no way. Girls are faking, goodness sake it. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car and you got no woman. And there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic. Looking for a man makes them optimistic. The lying on the beach perpetrating a tan to that other with the money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there and bust the move.